Name of a man hit and killed by a car that then smashed into a Walmart in KCK on Thursday. 82-year-old Lawrence Walford was struck as he walked in the parking lot. A second person who was hit was treated at a hospital and has since been released. The 56-year-old woman who was driving the SUV remains in the hospital in critical condition. Police are still trying to figure out what caused the crash, but say there's no indication that it was intentional.